Alright, we're going to do the same test. This is the stock converter in here. We've got it set at 40 Hz on startup. Away we go. And we'll go to amps. Overloading in a minute. We're drawing 15 amps. This device is only meant to do about 13. It can handle some overload, obviously. Pretty sure I went to 45 then. Yep. run more with a lower speed and a lower output speed. And as you saw, it overloads quite heavily when we go up.